Are you looking at a 10-page Google Doc someone sent you and wish that you could see a quick summary? Want to pull out three key points? No need to read through it all. Let Gemini help. I'm Laura Mae Martin, Google's productivity advisor, here to show you how to work your space in Google Workspace. Today, we'll show you how to summarize text in Docs. Let's get started. In a Google Doc, highlight the text you want to summarize. From there, right-click and refine the selected text, then click Summarize. Gemini in Docs will give you a summary of the text and you can refine and ask more questions from there, like, tell me more about that second key point. So there you have it. Summarize text in Docs in one easy step. If you have any specific questions about this tip, leave them in the comments below. Follow Google Workspace for more tips just like this.